Trust me, dearie. It's going to take a lot more than ale to wash that taste out. Come with me. We'll get you a nice tumbler of gin. Hey? In this homey now. The cheery wallpaper was a real bargain, too. It was only partly singed when the chapel burned down. There you go. You sit down with me, Bones.
You got room over the shop, haven't you? Times are so hard once you venture out.
What, there? No, I won't go near it. People think it's haunted.
Haunted?
Yeah. No, to say they're wrong. You see, years ago, something happened up there. Something not very nice.
There was a barber and his wife, and he was beautiful, a proper artist with a knife. But they transported him for life, and he was beautiful.
Barker, his name was Benjamin Barker.
What was his crime?
Foolishness.
He had this wife, you see, pretty little thing, silly little nit, had a chance for the moon on a string. Poor thing, poor thing. There was this judge, you see, wanted her like mad. Every day he sent her a flower, but did she come down from her tower? Sat up there and sobbed by the hour. Ah, but there was worse yet to come, poor thing. The beadle calls on her all polite, poor thing, poor thing. The judge, he tells her, is all contrite. He blames himself for her dreadful plight. She must come straight to his house tonight, poor thing, poor thing. When she goes there, poor thing, poor thing, they're having this ball all in masks. There's no one she knows there, poor dear, poor thing. She wanders tormented and drinks, poor thing. The judge has repented, she thinks, poor thing. Oh, where is Judge Turpin, she asks. He was there all right, and he not so contrite. No match for such craft, you see, and everyone thought it so droll. They figured she had to be daft, you see, so all of them stood there and laughed, you see. Poor thing.
Would no one have mercy on her?
So it is you, Benjamin Barker.
Where is Lucy? Where is my wife?
She poisoned herself. Arsenic from the apothecary around the corner.
I tried to stop her, but she wouldn't listen to me. And he's got your daughter.
Hey. Judge Turpin
adopted her like his own.
15 years sweating and living hell on a false charge. 15 years dreaming I might come home to a wife and child.
Well, I can't say the years have been particularly kind to you, Mr. Barker.
No, not Barker. That man is dead. It's Todd now. Sweeney Todd. And he will have his revenge.